ABC 17 News continues its investigation into the dangerous drug Mid-Missouri is still struggling to fight, synthetic marijuana.
We started to get information of people having some medical issues after ingesting K2.
It's gonna see some sad deaths.
We're giving you a firsthand look at why it takes so long to make cases against the people pushing it in Cracking Down on K2, Monday on ABC 17 News at 10 on KMIZ.